In today's video, we're going to put a weighted blanket back in its duvet. So normally you can do this on your bed or you can do it on the floor. But first, you want to clean the floor. So you can either use your broom, a vacuum, but since this is a man household, we're going to use a blower. Now take your freshly laundered duvet and turn it inside out. Here's a 20-pound weighted blanket, and what we're going to do is we're going to take all the ties on the outside perimeter of the duvet, and we're going to tie them back to each of these loops. So now the next step is to roll it up. This is the fixed end, this is the zipper end. We're going to take and roll it up from the fixed end to the zipper end. Now we're going to reach around underneath and grab it, the opening, and turn it right side out. Now you can zip it up. Grab a hold of it. And unfurl. There you have it. Your comforter or weighted blanket is all set. And you just straighten it out a little bit. Throw it back on the bed, and you're ready for slumber time. Thanks for watching. We'll see you at the next one. So if you're a hot sleeper at night, especially during the summertime, you should try one of these gravity blankets. It really helps you to stay cool during the night. Thanks for watching. Catch you on the next one.